I got an incident about Rhythm-a-ning. Shall I tell? I'll tell it real quick. There's a long, I'll tell the short version. I worked at the Apollo Theater in 1960-something, and I was playing, so 62 or 3, and I was playing with Mongo Santa Maria's band at the time. It was my first big gig in New York. And the Apollo set was Mongo's band, then Monk's Quartet with Frankie Dunlop on drums, John Orr on the bass, and Charlie Rouse on the saxophone. And then the third act with Maynard Ferguson's big band. So I got to see Monk play every set, every night, for like 2-3 week stints up at the Apollo. And there was the stage was like this, and there was a curtain in the back of the stage. And after Mongo's set, I'd go back around the curtain. There was a hole in the curtain about this big, about as high as was standing. Monk's piano was right there. So I went to Thelonious Monk University for 3 weeks watching Monk. So the Rhythm-a-ning story is Monk's set. He started out, he played. And the quartet played the set all the way through. Everybody took solos, extended solos. Audience went wild at the end. Then Monk paused, thought about it for a minute. What was the next tune? And then he played. And he played it again. They played it all the way through. Every solo, extended solos, bass solo, drum solo, everything. And the audience went wild at the end. And this is true. Then he paused again, and I knew there was another tune coming. And yes, he played. And it was, every time it was fresh as a daisy. It was amazing, and I'd never seen anyone do that before. And that gives you a little insight into the humorousness and what's the word? Insouciance, right? Good word, right? Of Thelonious Monk. A memory I'll never forget. So here's Rhythm-a-ning again. One more thing. The amazing pianist, my friend Dan Nimmer, is going to join me in the band's pianist. We're going to play something together on Rhythm-a-ning.
This is a Sherman Irby arrangement. Sherman. If you're looking at this, your foot is broken, but it doesn't affect your mouth or your hands. We just playing with him. We hope you enjoy this, Rhythm-a-ning. Thank you.
Chick Corea. Chick Corea. Dan Nimmer. Sherman Irby, arrangement. Alexa Tarantino. Alexa Tarantino. Victor Goins. Marion Felder. Ted Nash, Walter Blanding, Paul Nedzella, Elliot Mason, Chris Crenshaw, Vincent Gardner, Marcus Printup, Kenny Rampton, lead trumpet Ryan Kaiser,
thank you, Whitney.
Carlos Henriquez, the great Chick Corea. Thank you so much, Chick.
Thank you, Wynn.
Thelonious Monk.
Thank you, guys. Monk and us. Thank you all for coming down. Pleasure.
We are the Jazz at Lincoln Center Orchestra with Chick Corea.